Finally, you're here. So, bro, I have another question for you.
What's that?
So now this is the best question. Just be ready, okay?
Okay, I can't wait to go inside. Be quick.
Okay. Imagine you have the chance to recite any surah from the Quran to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Which surah would that be and why?
This is a hectic one. Anyways, I'll go for Surah Ar-Rahman.
Why Surah Ar-Rahman?
Because, you know, it's about the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Maybe after reciting this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will have mercy upon me.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Okay then, can you recite some ayahs from Surah Ar-Rahman?
Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان. والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام.
Two more, please.
I'm tired now, what?
It's two.
Okay. I don't even know where I start. That's
yeah,
enough.
You can finish that. But I'm telling you, you almost put me to sleep. But if you recite like that in front of Allah, Jannat al-Firdaws is guaranteed.
MashaAllah.